Fzaia Medical College of Air University Islamabad organized an e-learning workshop in collaboration with GFMER Intergrowth and Interpractice. The International Fetal and Newborn Growth Consortium for the 21st Century, or Intergrowth 21st, is a global multidisciplinary network of more than 300 researchers and clinicians from 27 institutions in 18 countries worldwide and coordinated from the University of Oxford. The chief guest of the event was Major General Safdar Abbas, Executive Director, PAF Hospital, and the Vice Chancellor of Air University, Air Vice Marshal Retired Faiz Amir. Major General Retired Professor Salman Ali, Principal and HOD of Pediatric Fzaia Medical College, and Professor Dr. Ghazala Mahmood, HOD Obstetric and Gynecology, Fzaia Medical College, were the subject experts and addressed to the participants about the fetal and newborn growth. Fzaia Medical College of Air University has organized an e-learning workshop on intergrowth and interpractice. If you want to watch such informative news, then visit us at universitytimes.pk. And if you want us to cover your university events, then feel free to contact us. This is Samyadnan signing off from University Times, Islamabad.